I'm Ken McDaniel. As City Council Vice President, I voted to adopt healthcare services, saving Patterson over $2 million per year. To attract business and jobs, I supported the Economic Opportunity Act. I sponsored ordinances addressing loitering and late-night business hours while increasing our police force. As an experienced legislator, I'm asking you to vote Row 7B on Tuesday, May 8th for Common Sense in Government.